Article 28 and Article 31 of the Forum for Democratic Change Party Constitution empowers the national chairman of the party, in this case, Waswa Birigwa, to organize the National Council meeting of the party. This meeting, which is scheduled to take place this Friday on 28th at the party headquarters, attracts National Council members, including district chairpersons, all National Executive Committee members, all members of parliament, 3 members representing Elders Council, 3 members representing the Youth League, 3 members representing the Women League, 1 flag bearer representing parliamentary seat flag bearers of each sub-region who are unsuccessful in the general election, all elected government district chairpersons and mayors. Now, speaking to journalists in Busabala, the national chairman of the FDC party, Waswa Birigwa, expressed concern over the success of the coming National Council meeting, given the current state at the party headquarters. He thus directed the party secretary general Nandala Mafabi to consider withdrawing the goons that he allegedly hired to cause havoc at the party headquarters.
For the last week, our party headquarters at Najalankumbi has been cordoned off by goons, commonly referred to as kifes. I am directing the Secretary General to remove all these goons, kifesi, and as the conveyor of the National Council, I am going to provide an alternative security for purpose of holding the National Council.
Failure to comply, Birigwa says they will be left with no option but to organize the meeting from a different venue. His concern follows the ugly scenes which happened at the FDC headquarters last week, where goons assaulted journalists and, in a dramatic manner, he also jumped off the wall fence at the party headquarters.
I have one order to pick this chairman. We want our chairman.
We cannot allow a party to be taken over by goons.
Birigwa disclosed that it's in the National Council meeting where a report finding will be put out regarding the funds from the NRM party, which were allegedly received by the party president, Patrick Amriat Oboy, and the party secretary general, Nandala Mafabi.
In a report, again, okuva mu kachiko akateekebwawo okunoonyereza bino bibadde byogerebwako ebya ssente. Akachiko ako kajja kujja kawe.
The meeting is also expected to address the internal challenges the party is currently facing. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.